From our friends at Stamperia, we now have Alice Through the Looking Glass. Now, Alice was released a year or more ago, but Through the Looking Glass is kind of the second version. Now, we have several pieces in this collection. I'll start with the 12 by 12. This has 10 double-sided papers, and it has 25 cutouts. So we're gonna start with cutouts right here on the back cover. You can see you're starting to get into the Alice's artwork. And here we have the first sheet, and she's just sitting and looking through the house. And there's the back side with some mirrors. And then here she goes. And on the back side of that, you can see, here it says, Through the Looking Glass and What Alice Found There. Oh, that's fun. And there she is with a clock without any hands, but some beautiful artwork. And there's the back side of that. Here she has meeting Humpty Dumpty, and you get some of the text from it. I'd forgotten that she met Humpty Dumpty. And there's the back side. Oh, so pretty. You're going to see some of these things again in the rice paper too. Here we have her playing chess. So Queen Alice, white pawn, Alice to play and win in 11 moves. So if you saw the Queen's Gambit, that might make sense to you. Then we've got the checkerboard. Here we have no admittance till the week after next with Queen Alice. She looks quite regal there. And there's the backside with some tapestry and lots of teapots. And there's the backside and some cutouts. Again, there are 25 cutouts. So Queen Alice, Twiddly Dee, Twiddly Dum, Happy Unbirthday, Through the Looking Glass. And there's the backside, which is always plainer. And then we have an unbirthday calendar. So of course, almost every day is your unbirthday. And there's the backside of it with the months. Here we have more cutouts. You've got the caterpillar, you've got the Cheshire Cat, the cards, and the backside again, and more of those cutouts. So just gorgeous. Now, you also have the same thing in the 8x8 as you had in the 12x12. So it's the same thing, it's just reduced down. Double-sided again, the same 25 cutouts will be in this one, but you can see both of them right here as I flip through. Now, as I said, in addition, there is rice paper and there are some die cuts. So I'll bring the rice paper in next. And there are several sheets. So I'm going to start with this one. It's called Alice Cards, and you can see the different images. This is called Alice in Wonderland. And there she is looking. It's a long tail that her idea of the tail was something like this, Fury said to Mouse, that he met in the house. Let's go both to law. Okay, there is Alice circles. And here is Alice wall texture. Isn't that pretty? You saw that in the papers. And this is Alice Through the Looking Glass. So all of those rice papers. There is also a stamp set, which is just quite lovely. And Sarah Newman, who has worked with these, tells me that these are just excellent, excellent quality. They are rubber cling, and they're just really, really nice. Now, in addition to all of these, there are die cuts. Now, there are 47 of them. And as you can see, some of them are quite large. This is 4¾ by 5 inches. That piece is a little bit smaller. Happy unbirthday to you. And I'll just show you the largest ones first. And there is an image of all of these on the product page at paperwishes.com. There's a Humpty Dumpty. There's more. And there's an owl. We're going to have, well, we've got some mushrooms. We're going to have the chess pieces. We're going to have the cards, of course. We're going to have teapots and cups. And we're going to have the characters and the chess pieces, as I said. We have a couple of Alices. You can see there are three right there. And there's actually one more right here. And so all of these are just really nice. It's a very sturdy chipboard that is single-sided. And there's a giant Alice, which is going to come in handy, especially if you know someone named Alice. And there we go. So that's almost all of them. You can see all of them at paperwishes.com. So we've got the die cuts with 47 pieces. We have the stamps. We have several of the rice paper, which you know we love, the 12 by 12 and the 8 by 8. Alice Through the Looking Glass, it's here now.